Hello student, welcome back in your e-learning class and this is your math class. Student, we practice up to 19, 1 to 19, writing, counting, we already practice. Today we will practice number 20, okay? How you write 20? 2, 0. It is two digit number 20. T 2 0 20. 2 0 20. 2 0 20. 2 0 20. Now if I learn, this is your syllabus, writing 1 to 20. So I am writing 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 10, 10 from 10 started 2-digit number. Now next one, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then after 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So 20 is the just after number 1919, then after 2020. And you should learn in playgroup 1 to 20 writing. Okay. Now, so we know how you write 20. It is 20. And if I draw circle against 20, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, and then after 20. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So this way we draw circle or count 20 number. And another one, 20 is the just after number of 1919. If I give after number, so it is the after number of 19 to 20. Okay, so student, today we practice 2020. You practice writing 2020 and also counting 2020 number of things. Take some colors, take some vegetables and count 2020 up to 20. And one thing, you always practice writing 1 to 20 in order. Okay student, so today's math class up to this much, hope we will fine. And till now, tata, have a nice day for all of you.